Weather Center Live. Today we'll be looking at our 7-day weather forecast for Las Vegas, Nevada. To you, Connor.
Hi, I'm Connor May from Weather Center Live, and I'll be giving you a week forecast for Las Vegas, Nevada. First, on Sunday, we have a high of 56 degrees and a low of 46, with a humidity of 35%. Then, on Monday, we have a high of 53 and a low of 41, with a humidity of 60%. On Tuesday, we have a high of 49 with a low of 39 and a humidity of 68%. Wednesday, we have a high of 53 and a low of 40 and a humidity of 48%. Next, on Thursday, we have a high of 48 degrees and a low of 44 degrees with a humidity of 72%. And on Friday, we have a high of 52 and a low of 47 with a humidity of 67. On Saturday, we have a high of 47 and a low of 42 with humidity of 42%. And for our map of Las Vegas, on Sunday, the wind direction will be going northeast at 8 miles per hour. Then, on Monday, the wind direction will be going northwest with a wind speed of 14 miles per hour. After that, Tuesday will be going 15 mile per hour winds heading in the southeasterly direction. On Wednesday, we will then have 16 mile per hour winds going also southeast. On Thursday, we'll have 10 mile per hour winds going in the direction of southwest. On Friday, we have 13 mile per hour winds going northwest. And Saturday, we have 9 mile per hour winds going northeast.
We briefly interrupt this for our sponsors.
Come to Las Vegas now because you can win cash, cash, cash at the Venetian Hotel. Millions of dollars are awaiting you. Come to the Venetian today.
Sorry, Connor had to go because his clothes spontaneously combusted and he had to change, but we're back for a continuation of our 7-day weather forecast. So, to you, Connor.
So, we have a cold front coming in towards Nevada, California, Oregon, Utah, and Arizona coming from the northwest, and it should show up right about here. And we also have a much larger cold front coming in the southeasterly direction towards most of our southeastern states over here. And our 7-day forecast for Las Vegas, Nevada resumes with a scattered shower for Sunday at a dew point of 32 degrees and a percent of rain 97%. After that, Monday, we have a few clouds in the sky, maybe blocking the sun some, but we still have a 12% chance of rain and a dew point of 29. After that, on Tuesday, we definitely have showers with an 85% chance of rain and a dew point of 33 degrees. Then, Wednesday, we have a few clouds in the sky, same as Monday, but we have a much lower chance of rain, 9%, and a dew point of 30 degrees. On Thursday, we have some scattered showers similar to Sunday, with a percent of rain, a 72, and dew point is 28. Then, Friday, we definitely have showers with a 91% chance and a 31 degrees for dew point. After that, Saturday, all the rain is over, it's sunny, with a 3% chance of rain and 42 degrees for the dew point. That's it for the 7-day weather forecast for Las Vegas, Nevada. Back to you, Gabe.
Thank you, Connor. Now we will be transitioning to Grayson, who will be showing off our new 3D printed weather instruments.
Hi, this is Grayson Bunn from Weather Center Live, and today we are going to show you the brand new 3D printed weather instruments. So, right here we have the rain gauge and the anemometer. So, first we're going to show you the anemometer. Okay, so, the anemometer. This measures wind speed, and with these little cups, when the wind comes in, it'll spin, and depending on how many rotations it has, it will show how many miles per hour the wind is going. Okay. Next, we will go to the rain gauge. And the rain gauge measures how much rain has fallen. So, as you can see here, we have the milliliter marks, and the rain will go up to each milliliter mark, and you can see how much rain has fallen. Okay, so those are our two 3D printed weather instruments. And since they're 3D printed, it is a lot cheaper than making them with other resources. And yes, it'll help the economy because it's cheaper. So now we're going to go outside to test the weather instruments. Hi, this is Grayson Bunn from Weather Center Live, and we're outside now. And as you can see, I have the anemometer, and the wind is going about 1 mile per hour right now. And, I think it would settle about 1.5 miles per hour. Anyways, next we have the rain gauge. So, look at that. That was our intern there that just handed it. So, we have the rain gauge. And, would you look at that? It started raining. Okay. It's incredibly perfect timing. Okay, so we're just going to hold this out. Anyways, so we're going to hold this out. And as you can see, would you look at that? It collected 35 milliliters of rain. Zoom into that there. Look. See, it exactly went to the mark. I mean, this is remarkable. Yes. Okay, now we're going to go on the streets to interview people about these beautiful weather instruments.
This is Grayson Bunn from Weather Center Live, and we're in Las Vegas, Nevada. Okay, so today we're going to interview people about the weather instruments. Let's go.
Okay, sir, so we wanted to ask you how you think about these new 3D printed weather instruments.
You know, I think these are really awesome, especially if they were 3D printed, because we didn't have that technology when I was a kid, you know, and I really love this one because it measures the wind speed, and it also is a really good triple ice cream scooper. So this one I really like a lot. You have another one?
Yes, we have a rain gauge.
The rain gauge. I like the rain gauge because it's important to know how much rain falls in my house because I have a big garden and I really need to keep track of the waterfall, you know, and it also is really good to hold my little trinkets and stuff.
Okay, well, thank you for helping us with this interview.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you, Grayson, and thank you for watching Weather Center Live. We hope you have a wonderful day.